driving it home right now.
Oopsie. I don't know what I just hit.
But that's it. It's not huge, but it's nice. And the whole interior is purple and pink. You'll see.
Morning.
So check it out. We made it one step closer. We bought an RV last night. It was kind of spur of the moment. It just kind of popped up. We were searching, just looking around. We've been trying to get an ideas of how much they cost and stuff and what we're looking at for our budget. And while searching, I got a little pop up right through Google about somebody selling an RV on OfferUp. So I went to the post. I had to create an OfferUp account because I didn't even have one to begin with. But I really wanted to see the pictures of this RV. It was older and it just looked so cute. It was purple and pink in the inside. And I was like, okay, let's check this out. So last minute, we ended up creating an OfferUp account, messaging the woman selling it, getting in touch. It happens to be that she had just posted it 6 minutes before. Seems like it was just meant to be. So we showed up, we met her at one of the local casinos here in the parking lot and did our research, walked through it. The price was right and we freaking bought it. So we're really excited. It is a little bit older. But we have the next, you know, year or so to put some work into it and make it really nice to live in. Yeah, we're very excited. It's older, like I said, it's a 1978, but, we're gonna make it nice and it already seems nice and livable. So right now, we wanted to let you guys know about that and just share the good news. And now we're gonna go walk through it. It was at night when we purchased it, so we couldn't really get the greatest pictures. So I wanted to wait until today, and we're gonna go explore it today and get an idea of what we just bought. How exciting! So yeah, we'll take you along for the ride. I'll give some videos and pictures, and you'll get to see what we just bought. So exciting.
Hey guys, here it is. Woohoo! Check it out. I believe this is a 24 footer. Oh yeah. That is gonna be home. Woohoo! Alright, let's head inside and see what we got here.
It's a sports room. Let me see if we can find the camera.
Okay.
Looks like another party bus.
It sure does. It's all decked out.
It's got some cute ideas. Yes, guys, it is pink. We get a mirror, a little refrigerator, a little kitchen area. You guys, it was like it was meant to be. What's up? There's some stuff that came with it, and we need to clean a little bit. She kind of just gave it up. Was ready to move on to a vehicle. Got some cleaning to do, but that's a washer to wash our clothes. There's a little shower there. But yeah, it's got some stuff in it, and it needs a little bit of work. And some cleaning, but this is us, guys. There's a little table under here that we can move. Dresser, and there's the bed up here. Memory foam mattress. We also have a really nice one too. But yeah, we're happy. So here we are exploring our RV. I'm finding all kinds of stuff. Computer monitor. Little kitchen bins. There's LED lights all over the place, so we don't have to use a lot of power. It's great. Got some dishes to do, I guess.
Yeah, she left everything in there.
She didn't like to do dishes, I guess. Oh, well. She gave us a little bit of a discount when we started bartering, so I'll do some dishes for that.
Tape, masking tape.
Yep, lots of just random stuff, so. Cooler. We are gonna have a little exploration and see what else we can find.
Oh, it's foam. So you don't nail your head on this thing? It's soft.
The sleeping quarters. So check it out, you guys. It's like almost new. This was in the RV. A bunch of like bags and crap stuff and tools and jumper cables and jacks and a whole toolbox of stuff and another jack. And then some bedding. I'm washing some stuff already. And look at these ratchets, jack stands, an air compressor. We did really, really good, you guys. Huh? You think we did good?
Absolutely. We got like have another 500 or 800 and extra stuff.
Yeah, huh?
Washing machine is in
there. Oh, yeah, that's right. There's a washing machine.
I looked it up. It's about $180 and it looks brand new.
Perfect! Woohoo! We did good.
Too many checks in there, that's why it's so.